guys, it's the Average Gamer Kirky here. Today we're back at it for the 334th time. I don't even know or care at this point. We're playing Mega Man Maker in any case. Today's video is looking to be One Punch Man 2 casual game. I think I missed the first one. Who knows at this point? It's been like 2 years since I played this game. So, in any case, we have level ID 516716 43 plays. Score plus 21, negative 3. Created by Chun Li Fan. Hopefully this one will go a little better, and I just realized I don't have my newest light on, so just... There we go. Funny thing, that little light makes a ton of difference for, like, the overall quality of the face cam. And it's not even pointing at me, it's pointing straight down. It's just the ambient light coming off it. One punch... Oh, God, what's going on?! Huh? I thought we were going down the hole! Leave me alone, you crazy! Uh-oh. Thank you. Stop! Why would this have to be the default? Stop it! Ghost, get my ass kicked by everything in nature! I'm getting the One Punch Man theme at least, except for the birds are kicking my ass. There's no One Punch on them. Please go away, sir. Thank you. Rage hits work. Oh God, they poop on you. What's this do now? I don't feel like I should be wasting that. What do we have for powers? God damn it. All right. I haven't used NATO in a long while, man. I like this music. I don't recognize it. Like, I really do not recognize. Quit throwing worms at me, you jerk. I don't like you. The last one of you made me go or went crazy on me. Boy, the stutters and skips and stops are just... No! I guess that's where Kaflash comes into play. I like the Kaflash. This is my favorite move because I can just kill him. Okay. Magic dude walking on air? Yeah, now this is more my speed. More of this. Because I don't even have to try... Ow. I don't even have to try and I'm winning. Until here. Why was I floating over weird? Okay, that stops stuff too. I didn't realize up to this point that it's been stopping things. I'll take the hits. I mean, I feel like I can. That may have been a mistake. Ah, yep! Especially after I did that! I thought I had the time. I thought wrong. Alright, let's give this another old try. Am I casually being taken over by a slight wind here? I sure am. Get out of here, you annoying bird. Oh, no. We're switching back over to Kaflash. Provided I can get onto it. There we go. Nice calming effect. The rain kind of synced, or went out of sync weird over there, though. I'm ready for you this time, jerk. Frickin' wait you out. Nope! I was kinda hoping it would take out these two as well. Well, this is just asking for trouble. Screw you, buddy. Troll frickin' spike there at the end of that section. Not a fan. That's the type of thing made to piss a person off. Wow. Oh, I never even... I wonder where all these... Stop! There's nothing there for you to fall out of! You're just defying all laws of physics at this point. Look at that. Shooting like a champ. Stuttering like a pro. You great? Jump right into that, wouldn't you know? No? Don't... Get out of here, you crazy! What do I do? Oh, I can go over this. I thought that was solid wall. I mean, it's an easy enough mistake. I'm not shooting those anymore. Oh, great. They blow up and hurt me either way. I'm going to just hang out here and get a little health back if I can. This is going to backfire on me. I'm totally not going to line myself up for this perfect one of these times. I give up. We're going to hope that I just don't hit anything here and die. Yep. At least that didn't kill me. No. Thank you. I did that for like 2 minutes over in the other spot and didn't get a single effing drop. Nope, don't like that. Didn't like anything about that. I think you are actually going to work to our advantage, so I'm going to keep you alive until I get to the end anyway. Checkpoint! I will... Oh no! What is this mess? Well, that hardly did a damn thing. Well, that did nothing. Boy, what do I do? What do I do? Once again, easy, huh? You got a lot of different... It's literally this type of thing that turned me against this game to begin with. Not a... Get out of here, you psychos. It's literally this that started to turn me against this series. Having like 8 to 10 bosses? Not my idea of fun. I can't... I'm just gonna take a hit and go through this. I couldn't get away from them enough to actually do anything great. Oh my god. Great. That's a sound I wish would stop. Oh god. Well, this stage was at least a lot shorter. It didn't take me 50 minutes to get through. I like the concept of it. Did not like the last boss is. I don't care that they only took one hit to get through. It's just the... Blah! Of everything is terrible. Absolutely hate that concept that's allowed in this game. 10, 12 million bosses in one screen? Not my idea of fun. And I was... 1.5, once again, is what really turned me against that concept. Big time. I don't care if it was well executed and you could probably do it without getting hit. It's the fact that people abuse that system right from the get-go when this... when the bosses update like that, where you put multiple bosses in one stage, came out, they abused it just to troll people, and it just, no, it legitimately ruined this game for me, to the point that I can't play it for very long without getting angry or upset or even depressed. Just, nah, I hate concepts like that, and it's just, Lisa, just terrible. Decent stage overall, though, aside from the end boss. Yeah, check out these videos off to the side. I don't know what else I'm putting out after this, because I got nothing else to record. I could record Terraria, but I'm not getting part of that recorded in an hour and 10 minutes.